Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's a review for a Robin One Piece Strong World statue figure. This was actually donated by this guy who lives locally with me. His name is Jaida, and I normally see him around a lot at the local anime cons, so thanks for the donation for the figure. And sorry it took so long, but I've just been so busy with things that this kept just getting pushed back and back, so I wanted to make sure I definitely got this done today. Now, this figure here, it's, as you can see, it's not like one of the really super large ones, but it's still a really nice figure, because what you can do is, if you notice on the bottom here, it's like a jigsaw, so you can put all the One Piece figures together, and it forms like a mini diorama type thing. Overall, it's really, like I said, it's really nice, it's detailed. Everybody has, you know, from the Strong World movie, they all have their guns. So it's like that version. I know, like, for the POP figures, there's a couple different versions floating around. And personally, I like the gun versions just because they're a little bit different. You know, like, you normally don't, you know, see the One Piece characters carrying, like, a firearm. Here's the back side here. And if you notice, the back side here has a lot of texture to it, so it's not clean on the back, like, slick. And, you know, whether or not this is a mistake or not, I don't know. But I like it just in the sense that it gives it something that's unique, you know, something that looks worn, especially on the bottom here. I mean, definitely on the bottom here, it looks all frayed out. So that's why I think at least the top part up here is supposed to be that way. And it's not, you can't pose it other than this pose here, which is fine. Just because, you know, when you put them in a diorama, based on the picture of the diorama, it looks really nice to put them all together. There's just a piece like that you just slide the gun in and out of, and you can hold, and then just basically just put Robin's hand on it. If it does kind of pop out a little bit, but it's not, for me, it's not really a problem. But if you're somebody that's a little bit more of a like nitpicky about the exact 100% appearance of a figure or statue, you know, you can just hold it like that, put a little glue on it, and then it'll hold it in place, like rubber cement or something like that. Like I said, the arm doesn't move there, the head doesn't move either. But I think for the size of the figure, if space is an issue for you, this is definitely a good alternative, and it's a great figure. Overall, in general. If you have any comments or questions, just let me know. Rate the video up or down, let me know what you think. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll have more reviews up, hopefully soon. I do have, like, I think I have two Kamen Rider figures that I still want to review. So hopefully I can get those up soon also. And also there you can see the little cross right there. And until next time.